Mr. President, I would not rule out the chance to preserve a nucleus of human specimens. It would be quite easy.